Orden. Los original equation in general value. It's going to be hope you have worked out at your home. True sine x into sine 3x equals to 1. We know that 2 sine A into sine B, we know that 2 sine into sine B equal to cos A minus B minus cos A plus B. Cos A minus B minus cos A plus B. Or cos 2x minus cos 4x equals to 1. Or cos 2x minus 2 cos square 2x minus 1 equal to 1. Cos 2x 2 cos square 2x plus 1 equal to minus 1 equal to 0. Taking common cos 2x. From 1 2x equal to 2n plus 1 into 5 or x equal to or it also can be solved as this much. Cos 2x equal to cos 5 or 2x equal to 2n pi by 1 both either this or this, either this or this, we will answer. We can write this answer also and this answer also. Both are same. Both will give same values or set of results. From to cos 2x equal to cos pi by 3. Since cos 60 equal to 1 by 2. 2 and pi n pi plus minus pi by. These two sets are either this and this or this or this. So cosine 4 theta minus sine 2 theta equals to cos 3 theta. Now apply the formula. Sine A minus sine B equals to sine A minus sine B equals to 2 cos A plus B by 2. 2 cos A plus B by 2 into sin A minus B by 2. B by 2 into sine minus cosine by 2. Two cos 3 theta into sine theta minus cos 3 theta equal to 0. Taking common cos 3 theta. Therefore, either cos 3 theta equal to 0 or 2 sin theta minus 1 equal to 0. Wrong one. Three theta equal to two n plus one into five. Or theta equal to My friend, either this or another one, cos 3 theta equals to cos pi by 2. Or 3 theta equals to 2n pi plus minus pi by 2. Or theta equals to 4n plus minus 1 into pi by 2. Either these are, both are same thing. Answer would be either these are one. And from those, sine theta equal to 1 by 2 equal to sine pi by 6. And sine 30 equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, theta equals to n pi plus minus 1 power n into pi by. Answer with this or this, this or now consider another example. Cos 6x plus cos 4x sin 3x plus sin x. First, we break this to bring in the factor form. Here we apply cos A plus cos B on left side and sin A plus sin B on right side. 2 cos 6x plus 4x by 2, 6x minus 4x by 2. 2 sin A plus B by 2, 2 cos 6x plus 2 sin A plus B by 2, 2, 2 will be cancelled out, or cos 5x into cos 2x minus sin 2x into cos x equal to 0. Now there is no common factor. No. It will be only us. Now taking common cosets. Cos 5x minus sin 2x equal to 0. Therefore, either cos x equal to 0 or cos 5x sin 2x equal to
0.
From 1, cos x equal to cos 5 into 2n pi plus minus pi by 2 equal to 4n plus minus 1 into pi. From 2, cos 5x equal to sin 2x, or cos 5x equals to cos pi by 2 minus 2x. Therefore, 5x equal to 2n pi plus minus pi by 2 minus 2x. Taking positive sign, we get 5x equals to 2n pi plus pi by 2 minus 2x. Or 7x equal to 4n plus 1 into pi by 2. Or x equal to 4n plus 1 into pi by 14. Taking negative sign, we get 5x equals to 2n pi minus pi by 2 minus 2x. n pi minus pi by 2 plus 2x, or 3x equal to 4n minus 1 into pi by, or x equal to 4n minus 1 into pi by. There are three results. One is this, one is this, and one is this. solve cos x plus cos 3x plus cos 5x equal to 0. In this problem, first we make a pair so that after applying the formula, one term must be common in these two. So if we make a pair cos x plus cos 7x, cos 3x plus cos 5x, there will be a factor 4x will be common. So making pair cos 7x plus cos x, cos 5x plus cos 3x equal to 0. Cos A plus cos B equal to 2 cos A plus B by 2 into cos A minus B cos 3x. 2 cos 4x into cos x equal to. Now taking common 2 cos 4x we have cos 3x plus cos x equal to 0. Common 2 cos 4x. Here again apply cos A plus cos B. We have 2 cos 2x into cos x equal to 4 cos 4x cos 2x into cos x equal to, but 4 is not equal to 0. So we have either cos 4x equal to 0 or cos 2x equal to 0 or cos x equal to 0. From 1. Cos 4x equal to cos 5 by 2. 4x equal to 2n pi plus minus 5 by 2. Or 4n plus minus 1 into 5 by 2. Or x equal to 4n plus minus 1. Five by eight. One answer. Similarly, from 2, 2x equal to 4n plus minus 1 into 5 by 2. Or x equal to 4n plus minus 1 into 5 by 2. From 3. S equal to 4n plus minus 1 into pi by. Then we change the problem. No, another question? So, two sine x into 10x plus 1 equals to 10x plus 2 sine x. Now by transposition, we factorize it, or 2 sine x into 10x plus minus 10x minus 2 sine x plus 1 equal to 0. Here is common 10x. Or 2 sine x minus 1 into 10 x minus 1 equal to 0. Well, here's another there. Therefore, either 2 sine x minus 1 equal to 0 or 10 x minus 1 equal to 0 from 1, sine x equal to 1 by 2 equal to sine pi by 6. Therefore, x equal to n pi plus 10x equal to 1 equal to 10 pi by 4. Therefore, x equal to n pi plus pi by 4. These two are answers. Now, I conclude this session. Rest will be tomorrow. At this time, 7 a.m.